30th September 2016. I myself, my colleague Jeevan Kumar Palani, children, are all here. Bunga Sahab, the birthplace of Sahab Kanshiram Ji. Today we have come here, the culmination of a historical yatra which started from the tip of the country at Kanyakumari on 12 September 2016. In this yatra, we collected water from three seas at Kanyakumari, because Kanyakumari is the place where three seas, three oceans, Pacific Ocean, Bay of Bengal, and Indian Ocean, they all merged together. From that place, we collected water, and by road, we covered a distance of almost 4,000 kilometers. And covering various states of this country. Yesterday, Mr. Jeevan Kumar Malla, he offered this water, three seas, three oceans water, at Charan Chu Ganga, Khuralgarh Sahab, and also collected water from Charan Chu Ganga, Khuralgarh Sahab, and mixed both the waters, three oceans water and the water from Charan Chu Ganga. And today we have come here at Bunga Sahab, Roper district, Punjab, to offer that water as a symbol of social, political, cultural and spiritual unification of this country. So it's a very great honor for all of us to have come here and present that water in a small copper vessel to Srimati Swarnakaur Ji, the great sister of great Sahab Kanshiram Ji, who is looking after this place, and she is following the path of Sahab Kanshiram Ji's, the same spirit, the same courage, the same wisdom which we used to see in Kanshiram Sahab. So it's a very great privilege for all of us to culminate this yatra today in this historic place. And this water will be kept here near the statue of Kanshiram Sahab as a symbol of social, political, cultural and spiritual unification. Unification as well as resurgence of this country by following the principles of our great Bahujan gurus, Tathagat Gautam Buddha, Sadguru Ravidas Sahab, Kabir Sahab, Mahatma Phule, Chhatrapati Shahuji Maharaj, Periyar Sahab, Sri Narayan Gurudevan, Birsa Munda, Baba Sahab Ambedkar, Kanshiram Sahab, Shahid Emanuel Sekhar, and so many other great leaders, gurus, who showed us the path of self-respect, the path of our liberation. So today I congratulate all our team members for successfully completing this yatra and making it a great success. And I also thank Srimati Swarnakaur Ji and her family members for giving us this opportunity to present them with this water of three oceans, three great oceans, and the water of Sri Khuralgarh Sahab, Charan Chu Ganga, to them. With this, I thank all of you. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat, Jai Kanshiram.